Good morning, beauty cats.
So you just woke up.
And I have done a little bit of micro needling on my neck. Check this out. It's actually quite swollen, which means it's difficult to look down. Oh, look at that. Look at that bullfrog neck. And turn side. Oh, can't do it. Can't go further than that. To side. So I hadn't done a microneedling treatment in quite some time. So I decided to go for gold last night. So I did. That's what I did. So it was weeping a little bit through the night. So that's just a little bit of clear sebum. So nothing to worry about. And today I've woken up with a bit of swelling. That'll go down through the day. I may or may not perform a red lead light treatment. Because to be quite honest with you, I want to take advantage of the swelling and I want as much inflammation in the skin as possible. So this week, you ladies will be able to see my skin as it's healing from quite an intense microneedling treatment. I will do another one in 3 to 4 weeks' time and then another one after that. And then I will do a course of intense Venus Viva treatments because I've just turned 42. And this neck, as you can see, there's some fine lines and wrinkles. I mean, they're nicely swollen, so you can really see them. Look at that little bullfrog neck. And they need a little bit of a spruce up. So with the microneedling, we're going to be quite literally tearing up the skin from the outside downwards. So we're going to be polishing away fine lines and wrinkles. But because we have hit the dermis, because we're causing bleeding and quite a nice amount last night too, I must say, a nice sheen of blood had to be wiped away every so often. Because I wanted an intense treatment. Because we've gone down into the dermis, be causing an intense rebuilding reaction. Now, microneedling, as great as it is, it's not the holy grail. There's a reason that my best microneedling pen costs $7,500 and my Venus Viva costs, well, it's in the tens of thousands. So it's because the ablative radio frequency from the Venus Viva is going to have far more effect on fibroblast proliferation. So more stimulating of the little machines that actually create your collagen and elastin. But microneedling definitely has its place. And sometimes the girl's just got to tear up the skin. So we just got to make more of an impact on the outside layers of the skin, as well as working to build up that dermis. So it's all about building up that dermis, beauty cats, because it's thinning skin that causes fine lines, wrinkles, enlarged pores, pigmentation issues, and sagging. And we're not going to have it. No, we're not. So I'll keep you up to date. Have a great day. Let's just rock this week. Jessicat's Medi-Spa.